Living in a bed itself can't get hurt, so hurts like hell.